was looking for. I thought we got down on the clock maybe once or twice with the offense, where it was about 3 to 4 seconds. But other than that, we were getting the snaps, 15 seconds, and the communication was good. We had a couple drop balls, but I was really pleased with how they came out and played. And defensively, I thought they rallied back after, you know, giving up some big plays early, but I thought they hung in there and rallied back, and that's what it's all about. But we stayed healthy, I believe. I don't think there was anything significant. So now we're 2 weeks away. We got to get really healthy and rest their legs and make sure we're sharp in 2 weeks from now.
Your rush game showed some ability to get some big plays. That's probably not a surprise, but good to see.
You know, I think being able to spread the field, and like we said before, get those guys out of the box. When you got those two backs that can pop those draws and those inside zone plays, I think that's going to play in our favor if we can do that.
What team had a